Okay, what's up you guys? This is Soul Killer Kid, and we're gonna start this gameplay, even though I've already started, but you guys won't really know that well, unless you guys already been here before. But I'll delete them. This is new. This will be part one. And, well, oh yeah. No. Okay, today we're just gonna start a new game. Yes, we're gonna go here. Gosh. Yes. Go. Right, let's start this. Okay, loading. So hopefully you guys had a great day, and I am sorry for not uploading at all. That my phone got messed up. All right, let's start this. I am a man of fortune, and I must seek. Wait, is it fortune? There you go. Just one. See how many. Okay.
You must be tired of these lectures. I know you're tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
Can you guys hear that?
I don't see why anyone being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
Yes.
It wasn't just about the book.
Was it? Tell us.
Everything.
Yeah, what was it?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
Well, will you now?
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
You're a waste. Yeah, get those angry eyes. Those angry look. Hey, look, map. Yes, look over there. Someone's there. Who's that?
Sam!
Oh, it's Sam. Yes, because every kid knows how to do this. Chapter 1.
You.
Yes, I do see you too. Alright, let's start this.
Up and around we go.
So this is a new thing I'm starting. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Now I wonder how am I going to keep this interesting. I don't know.
Not this way.
Oh, I thought I was gonna go down.
Okay, nice and quiet.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Good night, Father. Sister, how are you doing?
I'm watching you.
I'm watching you. What are you doing? Oh, turning on light, that's nice. What are you writing?
Gotta get to that window.
Yes. To the window, to the wall.
Come on. Move it, sister.
No.
Nathan!
How'd you see me?
You're in big trouble.
What? Oh my god. What's she getting? Is that a cigarette? How could you? Ooh, checkers. How do you not see me from here? Okay. I made it.
Mr. Catherine?
Oh, darn.
Mr. Catherine, I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
No.
Coming, Father.
Don't do it. It's a trap. Okay. Get out. I'm coming. Chill. All right. Let's start this. Jump. Jump. Scary in real life. Who's gonna do that?
Say what the hell?
Saw that? It's going crazy.
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
Alright.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What was that?
The hickey.
Really? Again?
It's mm-hmm. Nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that. Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because—
Nathan, come on, they're just saying it because it gets to you, alright? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on. Yeah, give me... Shoot, mate. The sister's feeding you enough.
No, they're not.
The place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those. How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt.
No. Get, no. What are you doing? Get up. What the hell? Okay, I'm freaking out. It's not that hard. Was it that hard? No. Can you get up?
This way?
Jump.
That was easy.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
I see you. That was fast.
So, what you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again. Okay. No guts. No glory.
There we go. Instant death.
Just don't think about it. You got this.
Oh yeah. You got this, sure. Tell that to a little kid. You see? That's right there.
No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me.
You know what I just noticed? His eyes. They're very far apart. They don't look right. I hope I'm not the only one that noticed that. Peekaboo.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Through here.
Right behind you.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Okay. Right down the middle. Nice and easy. Oops.
Spider-Man.
Was that a sin? I think that's a sin.
Why would you care? Like breaking the law everywhere.
You ready, Tarzan?
Yes, I'm ready.
Yeah.
Let's go. Alright, go ahead.
Let's back up. Running start. Mm-hmm. Check the wind speed. Pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. And let's go. Whee! There you go. Just like that. Let me see you. You see, I landed it. You had to beat on climb. Why would you be in the way? God. Sam, don't get in my way.
Up the steeple. Come on.
No.
I can't jump that high.
Just go around the corner. It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad.
Imagine doing a time lapse here. Not that bad.
You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
You were so unreliable.
You wait here, and you watch me. Run! Your turn.
Okay. You got this. You got this, Nate.
Alright, go ahead. Just don't overthink it.
Imagine doing this in real life. It's just, like, dangerous. Unless you feel like dangerous, then sure. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh,
crap! Ah, that shit! Come on.
I did it.
Yeah. Of course you did.
See, in real life, they both would have gone down.
Follow me.
Nathan must be very heavy.
You know what? How about you take this one?
Well, time to hook them girls.
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy.
Whoa!
Come on, okay. Let's go. And let's go. Oh, bike. Oh, cut there.
Just like that, we're out.
All right.
Check it out. Huh?
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Yeah, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, I gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, all right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Hey, wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? You just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Yeah. Nothing about our lives has been fair. But we've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
Found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
No, I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You're gonna have to do better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
¡Elimínalo!
¡Damn!
¡Chingada! Este gringo sabe pelear, ¿eh?
¡Golpéalo!
Well, let's fight.
¿Te gusta esto?
¿Qué?
¿Vieron cómo te sales de esta?
¡Vuelve ahí!
¿Qué tal esto?
¡Asshole, let go of me!
¡Gánenmelo!
¡Right back at you!
¡Lucha como un hombre!
Oh, you asked for it. I'll get you now.
Toma esto, pendejo.
Derríbalo.
Puedes hacerlo.
Come on. Whoa.
That's safe.
Dale una paliza, amigo.
Esto es por meterte con nosotros.
Damn, I got really into this.
Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
Vámonos.
Acaba con él.
Shit.
Te voy a matar, come mierda. Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo.
Get off of me.
Ya basta.
Cierren este lugar.
My turn.
Todos, regresen.
Dude.
No.
Hey,
we were fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, eh?
Weirdo.
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
So it's you?
I will.
The toilet?
Gracias.
Because I was looking at you. So, I'm guessing that you're the toilet. What I don't understand is how does people, some the YouTubers, get to talk during gameplay?
Get up.
No, 10 more minutes.
I was having a great dream too. Hey. All right, easy.
How do they always know what to say? I mean, I could barely say anything now.
All right, calmate.
All right, well, this is the end of today's episode. Because, you know, Shadow 2, we're going to be doing these for every single chapter. Okay, so, yeah. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. And leave a like. Subscribe if you're new. Like, seriously. Come on. Oh, and the vlogs will be back someday. I don't know when. But yeah. But for now, this game. Yeah. Okay. What the hell is that? Okay. Well, let's stop this.